favor, obviously. 7-0.
Getting shut out, kind of like SC was for a while tonight. Look at this save.
A rare opportunity where Jordan wasn't there to activity.
By the way, that's the first assist tonight. Lakers only had 14 dimes the other night in their loss to Memphis. To get ready for this one.
How do you leave the drifter by himself? They're just volleyballing now.
Yeah, they're just owning the Lakers right now on the offensive glass. We're 5 minutes into the quarter, and the Lakers are down by 15. They have never led in the game. Lob underneath, look out.
Pass is going. Not wait for it to go there. Be on the move.
Boy, again, handling the ball a lot is Lou Williams. Teodosic in the corner.
Responsibilities of their job.
Blake Griffin. About 3.5 to play. Underneath, Griffin battling.
The Lakers can continue with this smothering defense to start the third.
Close as they've been since the beginning of the game. But
keep in mind, your team defense is generally only as good as your individual defense.
Lou Williams going all the way to the rack, and he scored. Reset it out. Blake Griffin going one-on-one with Clarkson. Teodosic doesn't want to shoot it. He'd rather pass it.
Travel. And Wise.
But from behind the arc tonight, the Lakers are just 2-for-15.
Yeah, that's a whole new ballgame.
2-for-15. Teodosic, player today with the team. I'm sure you'll read a ton about it after this game and tomorrow. Here's Will.